The pictures we're showing you are of Sridevi's funeral, and Shah Rukh Khan entering. The likes of many others actually have also entered. Sunil Shetty, Deepika Padukone, Jaya Bachchan, Aishwarya Rai, Hema Malini has also tweeted about it. It is still the most trended topic pan-India. And amid all that's happening, you can also see the pictures of those unknown faces, those faces that don't know Sridevi but loved her nonetheless. And they've come from all across the country, from different parts of the country. And that is reflective of what Anna Vatikad, our guest right now, has said time and again, that she was India's first superstar, pan-India superstar. Not male, not female, but first superstar. Anna joins us once again. Anna, it's also a stark reminder, all that's taken place, her dying at 54, all the chaos that happened after, the questions asked, and now the fitting tribute that she's been given with state honours.